can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
You would be wise not to underestimate this student. Their aptitude for magic is beyond anything I've... And I've been teaching a long time.
It is a joy to have such a...
It can be.
There you are.
I've received your owl. I was able to speak with Lodgok, the goblin I mentioned before.
What did you learn?
He and Ranrok were close once, but they had a falling out.
You believe he can be trusted?
He seemed trustworthy. Difficult to know, really. But Sirona Ryan trusts him.
Well, that's something, I suppose. Supposing he can be trusted, will he...
I retrieved a stolen helm. He hopes to return to Ranrok in order to...
You have been busy. Let's hope your efforts result in our learnings.
Lodgok did mention that Ranrok is searching for something, but he couldn't say what. Perhaps that helm will yield some answers.
Ranrok is searching for something. I feared as much. I've heard an unusual amount of activity. Goblins and wizards, I surmise, when visiting my port...
Rookwood Castle?
My former residence, yes. That castle is also the location of your next trial.
You didn't see anything? Speak with...
I did not. In fact, I did not make myself known. I only recently returned there and did not recognize. I stayed out of sight so as not to tempt my portraits to...
I'm sorry to tell you that Victor Rookwood, evidently your descendant, is a dark wizard.
My descendant? A dark... Despite the obstacles that clearly await you, you must... Not only is it the location of the next trial, it is home to a source of power that would be devastating. I do wish we had the luxury of time. However, I do not doubt your abilities. Fine.
Very well, sir. I'm on my way.
Best of luck.
No time to waste. I'll meet you at Rookwood Castle.
Revelio. Alohomora.
Confirmed. Vringo!
Rebellion.
When you have a moment.
Hello, Deke. Professor Weasley said you wanted to tell me more about the loom.
Ah, hello. Yes. About that, Deke has had a thought. He... Seems the room thing, as Deke was saying, he's had a thought. Now, Deke knows how you can test the item and perhaps help an old...
What do you mean?
A house elf named Tobbs works for his master, retrieving leech juice in a cave. Tobbs' master doesn't let him leave the cave, and Deke knows the cave is infested with spiders.
That sounds awful.
It is. Deke hasn't... As the item you wove in the loom has an enchantment that might be useful, Deke thought you could test...
Well, I suppose if looking for Tobbs or...
Oh, thank you.
I don't have anything for this at the moment.
What are you up to now?
Revelio. Away, Highwing! Away!
Knowing the meat, he's likely studied her. This must be Tobbs's cave. I suppose I should head inside.
Incendio. Revelio.
Tobbs? Tobbs?
Deke sent me.
Are you in here?
Incendio. Revelio. Incendio. Arrest their momentum. Defender! Gringo!
Looks as if Tobbs was here some time ago. He must have headed deeper into the cave.
Incendio! Confringo! Glacius! Defender! Incendio! Confringo! Revelio!